Among Us. I knew that. I knew that. Test. Okay. Yeah, that's all. Oh, and we're doing it with our friends. I forgot to say that. I feel dumb.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's best friends.
Okay.
So what is her name?
Lexi, she once told me this tactic that she's always wanted to do, which is kill.
Oh my god, I was
follow somebody else around.
Wait. Literally, I was gonna say that Woden was sus because she was just standing on the scanner, not scanning. I know! Woden, you cannot talk no more!
Oh my god,
Mute yourself! Woden
is dead! What are you guys doing?
I know, but I was gonna say that Woden was sus, but then she died. Yeah, where was the body? Someone's asking where. In the room?
Deborah was the one that reported.
Crap, you know I'm stupid when it comes to
She's kind of acting sus, though.
Deborah.
Okay. Same. She's kind of... Then maybe it's Lexi and Deborah.
I'm like, oh, it's not a two person. But it's not.
It is two person.
I'm
sure
you need
to check.
I just thought it skipped
because
I didn't know if we were voting. Yeah. Deborah, you should vote.
We're voting for Deborah. She's literally
Sorry.
Oh, it's
I'm
anonymous?
Like, I didn't just vote for myself.
I'm sorry! Last time I killed
Muted,
I'm dead!
Thank you.
Oh, you're dead!
You. I'm actually so mad. Y'all didn't even watch it. They killed in front of you.
And it was literally right on the ground. Like, we were doing the test, you know, where the, like, sprays or whatever. It was right at that door.
I was the only one who stayed in reactor.
This is dumb. I am mad.
I was walking away and I just found it.
Oh, yeah, you did. But I stayed in reactor to do my task.
By the way, I was going to accuse somebody when the meeting happened. I'm so mad.
My Lexi.
Fight me!
Thank you.